A fifth large object believed to be part of the plane has now been spotted underwater. Well, we've just got these pictures in from a BBC cameraman who managed to get a place on board a helicopter once the rain clouds cleared over Pangkalan Bun in Borneo. You can see debris like this. There you go, scattered right across the search area. Visibility, I should point out, though, over the Java Sea is still very poor. In fact, soon after takeoff, a helicopter had to turn back to base before reaching the crash site because of heavy rains.